The overall goal with this concept was to make people uncomfortable. Discomfort is the goal.
I feel uncomfortable.
So do we.
In a good way. What's up, guys? This is Will Witt with PragerU. Today we're joined by
Isabel Brown.
We are at the Women's March here in Los Angeles. We're here to talking to people about what they're fighting for and what it's all about.
Let's go see what they think.
All the world leaders should be female and the world would be a different place.
If I was a misogynist, would you eat me? Why are you here marching today?
Because I have ovaries.
I believe that women could do whatever they want, and they are not like less than men. And
like, it really is a man's world, and I feel like we should change that.
It's like, as a man, what rights do I have that you don't have?
Inherently, men are still getting paid more.
Yeah. Have you ever thought that maybe women choose jobs that pay less than men, so then the wage gap reflects that they choose jobs that pay less? You know, men mostly dominate like engineering and stuff like that pays more.
Now math and science is dominated with women, but men are still getting the jobs because they're men.
Your dog is very, very sweet.
Dogs for women's rights.
2020 marks the year that there is less access to abortion clinics in America since 1978.
Hateful, horrible things to continue. It's not just Trump, it's all the people that support him.
This president is the worst of any human being.
This Women's March is not even about women. It's about abortion. It's mostly anti-Trump movement. There's nothing here that seems to me to be actually really pro-woman. It is about leftist agenda and nothing else.
Would you rather have a conservative female president or a liberal male president?
Okay, to be completely honest, I would rather have a liberal male. Like, having a conservative in the White House, to me, it's scary.
If you're a conservative woman, I really don't feel like you're on the right side, because they're pretty much against you.
So apparently, conservatives are really scary.
Am I scary?
I didn't think I was scary.
If a woman makes it to the office, whether she's a Democrat or whether she's a Republican, I'm going to support. Just because you have different political views than me does not mean that you're going to make the wrong decisions all the time. So more power to the Republican women if they make it in office.
I kind of believe like whatever president or candidate like fits my like policies, then I'll vote for them. It doesn't matter what party it is.
This event and so many like it are truly alarming. There are millions of people that genuinely believe America is not a great place to live and that women are living in such an oppressed society. That's nothing but a lie. I have just as many rights as men here in this country, and the only limit to my success is my drive to succeed. We talked to so many people and learned a lot. If you don't want the next generation to be like this, tell them to text PragerForce to 64600 and join our student movement.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember, share this video with your friends, like, comment, all that good stuff. See you in the next one. Peace.
Thank you for watching this video. To help keep PragerU videos free, please consider making a tax-deductible donation.